happy with the progress you're making.
Yeah. You know, the body's starting to feel better, and legs are starting to feel a little more stronger out there. So, everything, just try to keep improving every day.
What was it today like for you, just be out there in a normal practice with your team?
Yeah, it was good. It's, I got some pace and some, full speed drills and things like that. It was nice. So, like I said, starting to feel better physically and just keep on going from here.
How's the eyesight? Is it getting where you want it to be?
It's not any, significantly better than it was in the last week or anything, but, I'm starting to feel better on the ice and adjusting to what I'm seeing. So, hopefully that just keeps on improving.
Is that going to be kind of your call? You go to the, doctors, the team, and say, I'm comfortable that I can take care of myself on the ice?
Yeah. I mean, it's going to be one of those things where, I'm confident enough to take a rim or take a dump that, where I'm not, focusing too much on the puck and things like that, where I'm not aware of what's around me. So, I don't know when that's going to be, but I'm just going to keep on working every day on the ice. And, when that moment comes, I'm try to get back on the ice as quick as I can.
Is there a feeling that might be sooner than later in your mind, or do you feel confident that could be
this year? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I couldn't put a time on it for you. I don't really know. I think I need to be in great physical condition first and get my legs under me and start feeling fresh and quick on the ice, for me to make any kind of decision on the other part of it.
Is it tough for you to not view the end of the regular season as some kind of artificial timetable where, mental, I have to do this by this certain time?
Yeah, I think, from the guys that I've talked to with this type of thing, they've kind of warned me about setting a goal for yourself to be back, just in case you don't reach it and you get frustrated or disappointed. So, as cliche as it sounds for me, I go back tomorrow, work again on the ice, and continue to improve on the ice and get stronger.